No, you can easily just go right down to the ground with that, I think.
And like stab it.